Avan, with the Indian internet audience growing rapidly, YouTube has been at one of the forefront, but who has the number one spot over there? Can you just talk about that?
The question is, who rules YouTube in terms of the maximum number of views? Is it Ed Sheeran and Taylor Swift with about 15 billion views? Is it Justin Bieber with 18 billion views? No, they're far behind, because it is Indian homegrown T-Series that has something like 53 billion views on their channel. In fact, it is the most watched YouTube channel in the world. The channel has gained nearly 100,000 subscribers per day. Currently, the channel has nearly 70 million subscribers, and they have a whole host of videos, be it Bollywood, be it just pure music, or even ranging from devotional programs that garner nearly 6.5 million views each. For example, Guru Randhawa's popular song Lahore, that garnered something like 615 million views. It's on course to become the most subscribed channel on YouTube and is about to pass the controversial personality Pewdiepie. In fact, let's just talk a little bit about the numbers. You have less than half of T-Series traffic that comes from India, and nearly 12% comes from the United States. Well, what is really helping YouTube's growing family? The fact that mobile penetration has reached India in such a big way. There's a rapidly growing online viewer base in India. You have international interest for Bollywood as well. And internet access due to Rel Jio has taken a big boost due to their throwaway prices for data. Affordability of smartphones as well. In villages which don't have electricity, they sure have a smartphone in their hand. Not just that, T-Series as well has got a big boost. They signed a licensing deal with Amazon for film releases. They have a partnership deal with YouTube as well. And a lot of experts believe that this is just the beginning of the Indian content boom.
A proud moment, I would say, a Rise with India moment as well, to hear this piece of news and see how T-Series is topping the charts when it comes to worldviews being garnered on YouTube. Thanks very much, Avan, for taking us through that story. In fact, the man behind T-Series, Bhushan Kumar, MD T-Series, joins us to mark this moment. Bhushan, great to have you on the show. Thanks very much for taking out the time. Congrats. T-Series has been the most watched YouTube channel in the world. You must be thrilled by this news. Did you expect this kind of traction? What's your immediate reaction, if we may have that?
See, actually, my reaction initially, actually, I don't get into this. Most of the time, I'm onto the making content, and I'm just dedicated towards that with my team. So this, I was not regularly following it up, but when these articles started coming in, you know, there is a comparison going on between PewDiePie and us and all these things. So then I started following it up, that there is a countdown which is going on, and you know, all those things. Primarily, it's a very thrilled moment for entire T-Series, and everybody is congratulating me all over the world. Means I recently got a congratulation from Rishi Kapoor ji. Actually, he is he's getting his treatment done abroad, but you know, he saw it in New York Times and he really SMS'd me saying, yeah, you have made India proud. So that was a very very, very good movement for us. Okay, like, you know, everybody from all over the globe is noticing this and giving us that kind of appreciation.
Oh, yes, indeed, Bhushan. It's a matter of great pride. How many subscribers do you have and what are the average views per video? I don't know whether you know the exact specifics. You're set to pass the controversial personality PewDiePie on YouTube as well.
Yeah, we have means approximately 71 million subscribers as of now on our main channel, which is a very, very huge number to achieve. As I just told you, okay, means recently I was not following it up, okay, what kind of subscribers we have and all, but now I'm counting every day, means what's going on, because it has become a very big news out of it. Means, you know, okay, like it's a very big thing. Actually, I didn't realize that. But the kind of calls I'm getting, I'm very thrilled about it. And we have maximum number of views already are there. I guess it's in billion numbers, means I don't count every day. So, but every day we get 120,000, means 120,000 subscribers we are adding every day, which is again a very good number.
What do you make of the Indian audience online? There is a rapid growing online Indian viewer base. Do you see our traditional media taking a backseat for now?
Today also the traditional media is there, but when it comes to music, obviously, as far as my business is concerned, means we are more onto the digital front, because my content is delivered, whether it's audio visual or audio, it's mostly, it's 75% to 80% on digital platforms. So I will not say, means for promotion and all, the regular media is important too. But for the digital and seeing the content there, like our as a music label and a film company, digital platform obviously is most important than anything else.
You know, can you just talk about the rising pop star Guru, who scored T-Series one of the biggest hit. Lahore has about 615 million viewers. Tell us some of the videos that have standout viewership. What are the others that you're looking at in terms of content and pipeline?
See, there are many videos which I've done like that, means and Guru Randhawa is more than 700, because if you have to see across YouTube, if you see, go across YouTube, there are other people also who have uploaded, which is our content only of the same song. So it's more than 700 million views, which is very huge. And it's his another song is also, High Rated Gabru is also nearly 500 million views, and 250 million views also he has of couple of his songs and all, and plus Didar De, which was a recently sensation, which also have crossed 500 million views across all YouTube platform. So it's like that, there are many songs which are crossing these kind of milestone numbers, and this is because of the good content, and the content matter a lot in this video platform, because a lot of times I hear from people, say that India has a huge market for internet because the data is very cheap, that's why T-Series is growing. But that's not the truth, because even if the data is free, people will only come to my channel if I give them great content. Otherwise, there are so many other channels, they would have also crossed these kind of milestones, but nobody has. So it's primarily because of the content, good content related to music of audio visual which we create. So yeah, that's the thing to actually what you asked.
Bhushan, tell us more about the digital strategy. Apart from providing a home to the upper echelon of stars, you have diverse content that includes regional language music and devotional songs, which is a driving force for digital. So what's a digital strategy really?
See, the main driving thing is the Bollywood music, that is Hindi music. I will not call it Bollywood music, it's Hindi music, which doesn't matter whether it's a film song or a non-film song. You know, earlier it was like Bollywood music rules and it's only Bollywood music which works, but that thing is changed now. It's more of a song. If the people are connected to a song like Lahore, like High Rated Gabru, people will go for like Suit Karda of the same artist Guru Randhawa, like Didar De. So it's not restricted only to the Bollywood music. It's in non-film album also, and so is the devotional. Like I was just checking it out, means our devotional Hanuman Chalisa and Gayatri Mantra, they have crossed 300 million views. So it's huge. So, and we have a vast South Indian catalog also, in which we are doing great numbers. So we did Bahubali also, last Bahubali in Tamil Telugu was released by T-Series. So all these things matter a lot, and we don't only depend on Hindi music, but yes, Hindi music is the leading part of it. It leads our on YouTube, it leads everybody, but devotional is a very big part. And like we have 10 million subscribers on our devotional channel also. So that's also a huge achievement. Then we have, then Punjabi music is a very big market for us. And so on to Tamil, to Telugu, to Kannada. All these languages are very important for the growth of our channel.
What is the kind of viewership and subscription that you enjoy? You signed a licensing deal with Amazon for film releases. Are there more of such content releases that you're looking at?
See, there are many tie-ups we are looking forward to. Like, we are looking forward to a tie-up with Facebook. They also want to do something related to music content. And then we are doing a tie-up with Spotify. And they want to launch their thing early next year. So that thing is going on. Amazon, we already have. Savan, Jio, we already have a relationship. And Ghana, we already have a relationship. Hangama is there. Google is there, iTunes are there. So there are a lot of great platforms which are consuming our music, and it's a great experience working with all of them, because you get to know what kind of songs are working by their streams and all these things. You get to know what people are like which kind of song people are listening more. So that helps me and my team a lot to get onto the table with the music director and lyricists and make great songs which are loved by the audiences and the listeners.
Well, all we can say once again right here at ET Now, Bhushan, is heartfelt congratulations. This is a proud moment for India. This is truly a Rise with India moment as we celebrate it right here on ET Now. Thanks very much for giving us your strategy, your reaction, and also sharing with us your plans for the future.